What is going on, guys? The Onyx Brothers here. Today I'm going to be bringing you the Futdraft in FIFA 16. I haven't played in a few months, so let's kick things off. Ooh. I've been playing other games, tournaments, whatnot, and I haven't really missed it, but I haven't really... Oh, I could get a better Ronaldo or Messi, so I don't want to go for that. And my first team of the year. I'm going to have to go with Suarez. I've got to go with Suarez, my boy. Right, let's just go here. Screw it. Oh, there we go. Ronaldo. But I could, you know, I want to go Bale. I'm feeling Bale. I can't do that. But let's kick things off. Come on. Oh, load of shit. Brilliant. Let's go for Suzeta. Right, let's get him in the team because I'm not leaving him on the bench. Yeah, that's where you go, mate. Deal with it. Oh my god, what is this? Let's go with Pedro Leon. Left forward, come on. Give me some. Oh my god. Okay, I have to take the fucking Ronaldo this time. I can't mess around. Ronaldo is fucking in. But I want a team of the year. In at least one position. Not this time. At least one position, I would be happy. Right. Yes! Boom! There we go! Team of the year in Leicester. That's what I'm talking about. Anyone else? No? Okay, we'll go with Rakitic. Rakitic for that chemistry. Modric would be nice there. One of the team of the year centre backs or a legend would be nice, but let's go right centre back. Oh. Right, no one helps me out here, so I'm gonna have to go with one of my Frenchies, Koscielny. The legend. Right. Left centre back. Oh, he should have been team of the year. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go with him for chemistry. Just in case. Middle centre back, come on. Oh, what is this? Bernardo. Well, give me someone good though. Okay. All right, that'll do. Come on, give me a better keeper. Oh my god. Right, I'll take Mandanda. Yeah, there we go. I'll take him. Swap him out. Oh, what are these? Get Bellerin in there, that 96 pace. Fucking hell. You're staying in there. I completely forgot all about Messi. Yes, there we go. Beautiful. Anyone else? Ooh, Aubameyang. Depay. 86, fuck it.
Oh, here's the shit ones now. You know what? Just because his face is fucking weird, I'm gonna go with this guy. Fuck it. There we go. Welcome to the team, mate. Another goalkeeper. I don't need goalkeepers. What the fuck is he doing there? Oh, it's fucking Bateson. Okay, let's go ahead. No one I need there. Highest rated. Fuck it. Final player. Give me something. Okay, don't give me nothing at all then. I'll have to pie. There we go. Now I'm going to mess around with the team, see what I can do, see if I can get a better rating, and yeah, let's go. And there we go, there's the team. It's nothing amazing. Let's just get the manager in. I'm just happy I got some good players. I mean, Messi, Ronaldo. Let's take a look. Messi, Iniesta, Koscielny. 188's not bad. I had 189 before. That's my record. It's pretty shit. But I think we should just go straight into a game. Fuck it. Let's just go straight into a game. All right. First online match in the draft. Let's go. Holy shit.
Certainly with Barcelona has enjoyed a wonderful relationship with Neymar and Suarez in recent times.
Yeah, and I think the fact he is a team player, Martin, elevates him into the top three players ever. Maybe the best I've ever seen.
Ronaldo!
Year after year.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
Oh,
comes
you...
out of the goal.
Good place to win the
fuck
ball
is
back
this passing?
There. Because the pressure was
oh,
to melt.
Fuck, mate. What are you doing? I didn't even call you out.
Ivan Rakitic.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, you're pausing it. Are you serious?
What were we giving me this? Oh, the fuck was that? Oh! Oh, you're gonna fucking score that. Watch him.
That's gonna run on through to the goalkeeper.
Run! Oh, what the fuck? Run, Ronaldo.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
Oh my god, no! Oh!
This nice passing play from this guy. Oh shit.
What is. Oh, well, okay.
Lionel Messi. And now he's looking for some support. Messi slipped past his marker.
Busy.
Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Attacking well here. Probing away. Trying to find room.
I didn't want it there, man. Fuck me.
This is a good opportunity to put the shot on. Wait. And now Iniesta. Now Messi. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position.
Oh my god!
At this point in the game, just not long after this, I lost connection. But I still managed to keep my foot draft team, so I'm going to have to play a match on the next video. But I hope you enjoyed this video, guys, and please like and subscribe, and peace.